Okay. Holy crap, the sensitivity on this thing is freaking terrible. I'm gonna look at the ceiling while I fix my sensitivity stuff. Nope, that is a little too high. Oh. Wait, is that why it was? I don't know. I don't care. No, that's... Don't do that. No. Reload! I have 20 bullets left. You're not dead? Throw the wing stick! I should have used that the entire time. Kills people a hell of a lot faster than what I would have done. Totally much faster. Oh. No! You're not dead! Here! It's called rockets! Holy heck, how the world do you survive that? Give me that. Die! You're dead? Yes, give me that. Get that. Nothing. Did you lose your head? I still don't know how you survived all those bullets. The face. Rebar! Oh yeah, I remember that. That made the thing be very slow. Is that all I have? Wait, no. Go back to that. Oh, left. Uh-oh. Ah, crap. I remember this room. Eh, no. Hey. This room was terrible because I have to deal with the flamethrower dudes. Or was that until... Yep! Yep! Yep!
There he is!
I would rather not have to deal with you guys. That would be... But you're not flamethrower.
I can't see
him! Why did I think you guys were flamethrower guys? You aren't! But I am sucking miserably at killing these. Oh crap, nope, that's a wall. Get back in there, you douchebag. No! Nope, I totally missed. I completely in there. Oh no! There, explode! Douchebag. Here, eat my wing stick. I said eat my wing stick! Lose your frickin' head. At least you didn't get completely exploded like your friend there. Because that would be kind of nasty, and having... Why? This is what I get for not playing this game in a very long time. I don't even remember the last time I actually played this game.
What is my day? Down here, you little dog!
You are not very threatening. I got $28. Yep. Gotcha. I guess. Oh, why's the jump? Stop! Thank you. Is there anything over here? No. Imagine this being Borderlands. The vault! I'm guessing this used to be an actual vault. But now it isn't. It's just... Broken! Feltrite Power Cell! Take. Plutonium. Wait. Hold on. Yep. No. What? No. No. Don't do that. Still assault rounds. Are we playing Ring Around the Rosie now? Because, you're not... Here, let me... nope, that's... Why was I so freaking terrified? Oh, yeah. Well, you're dead. Hey, where did you come from? Whatever. The guy's dead. Meaning, I...
There he is!
Here, take that! I am itching my nose. My nose is, very itchy. Oh wait, from what I remember, that area breaks.
I see him!
Thing. Yep. Oh no, not you. Here, eat that. Eat my smart targeting doohickeys. I killed myself. No! I am going to save it because I don't want to go back. Meaning, I'm going to have to skip the saving portions. My arm itches. Oh, yes, indeed. Wait, can I actually get back? Oh, I can. I actually did not expect to do that. That can't take me anywhere. Really, there's obvious ways. Eh. Thor. What? Oh, hey there. Eat that! You guys are dead. I told you to eat it. Are your heads disappearing? Nope. Turn off the valve. What's over here? Probably nothing. Wait, hold on. I should recognize this place. I was just barely here. I came from this direction. I think. Pretty positive that day. Door! Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I do recognize this area. Nope, nope, nope! Wait, are there two of you or only... Yeah, those three of you. Here! Eat the flipping... You're not dead yet. Now you're dead. Kill your friend! You're dead! Now, I have to try and sync this up miserably. Buckshot. Can I just jump down there without being nice and safe? Or is being safe the good thing? Like, can I even? Okay, I could. When in doubt, be an idiot and jump off the side of things, because apparently that works for me. I guess. Sort of. Why does it look like? Oh, hi, shiny things. Wah! People in their... What? Oh, yeah, okay, now I remember. Enter Subway Town! Yay! Water! I'm pretty sure water wouldn't really work like that. I don't think.
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss.
Yes, I did. Now, what am I doing? Going back to Redstone? I believe... Yes, Redstone! Absolutely, I know exactly what I am doing. Jenny's supplies.
All my stuff is A+ primo.
What do I need? I'm gonna go sell my items. Supplies. I don't need that, I don't need that, I don't need that, I don't need that. Don't need that, don't need that. Filtrate! No. And basically all the other stuff that I have is what I need.
Don't forget to check with me first.
Good. If I could read those, that'd be great. But I can't. Wait, what? Whatever, I don't care. I'm gonna talk to Redstone. Druggy loser.
Hold on a minute. What the hell happened? I had good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you were trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant. Permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn gearheads off my back, and I'll give you free rein to do your business in my town. We see eye to eye on this.
Yep, absolutely.
Good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Caprino you're driving, it's not gonna last long against what the gearheads have waiting for you. I would see about getting something with a little more fight in it.
Let me close the door. You are a fortune teller. Nope. I think you're a fortune teller. I have no idea if you were. Wait. Hold on. I think there was a secondary. Of course, me. Okay, I'm gonna... Darn!
So, you Redstone's new tough guy? Care to make a little extra on the side? Damn, bandits causing trouble with my liquor suppliers. Making it difficult to get the good stuff down here. I would pay handsomely if you took to the roads and kill a few of those bandits. You take out an authority predator, and that'll count as two. Can you handle that? Well, alrighty then. Go kick some ass.
What?
Hello there, stranger. I've got the best deck of cards in the Wasteland. Care to challenge me?
No. Where is the exits?
Hey.
Honestly, I don't think I'd want to live in this area because it seemed really terrible to live here. I'm sorry.
Caprino you got isn't half bad, but, you really need a better vehicle. Something with some real power. Why not hit the race circuit? You can always find some fool ready to bet his flashy wheels in a race.
Nope. No. Repair. Subway town. Hold on, I need to... Wait, what? Is that my vehicle? Is that his vehicle? I have no idea. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna race for a frickin' thingamajig. Wherever the freaking stairs are, I would gladly walk down them to... Oh, they're there. What? What? Why?
Hello.
Just to make it interesting, if you beat me, you win my Monarch. All yours. It's the best set of wheels money can buy. Now, how are you gonna refuse an offer like that? I'm ready to go when you are.
Beat Starkey in 3 laps. Oh, wow. Nope. Oh, wow. I'm normally very good at driving games. All I have to do is follow the arrows, and I'm good without crashing. That would be fantastic. Atlet? Nope. Yes. Nope. Not catching up to me, you freaking loser! Darn it! I win. Continue. Thank you.
I really can't believe you beat me. Must have been something I ate. You know, it made me drive all crazy. Well, here's the keys to the car. You'll find it in your garage. But I'm gonna get another one, and then I'll be back. You just wait.
Yep. Absolutely. I'm going to get into my car, and you don't say anything to me. I'm going to get into my car and do destruction with the Monarch. Yes. Yes, it is. Hot Rod, Monarch. Can't leave. To the wasteland. Find the power plant to the north. The price of power. Hold on. Nope, not that. Oh. Gotcha. Nope, how about don't go that way? That way, nope. Bruce! Ah, crap. No, not whole thing. Really? Is that all you do? Stop aiming at me with the freaking... Stop shooting me! Hold on. Yes. You're dead. Now where? That should be an easy jump to do. I completely and utterly missed. Interesting. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I honestly don't think they planned for me to walk over there, and that's probably why they didn't give it very much detail, because they did not expect anybody to actually go there. Once again, it's like Mad Max, I suppose. Okay, I'm gonna turn my car around so that I can have a smooth getaway. Okay, on the mark of... Wait, does that look like a... That looks like a freaking key. Go. Well, you're dead. Oh, I recognize this place.
Attention! After last night's watching on Bash TV, I know the Sentry Pod reserves were not stocked to cold as ass. So all Sentry Pod engineers want to work extra time to make up short supply and days less. Want to build next week's supply at the same time.
Ow, my toes. Crouch. Don't crouch. Actually, ooh.
Look who we got here. Let me guess.
Over? Oh, it's not over until I teabag every last one of you alien motherfuckers.